Good morning, and welcome back to our island in the sky. This is Mac G with Mac G Mania, and we are back playing Sky Factory 2.5. And let me show you a little bit about what I've done, and then we'll see what else we can do. So, we have the full, it is 9x9. Minicio crop, automated. A little slow, but it's still automated. See, there it went. And then in a moment, it'll replant. It's got to work its seeds and stuff all the way through the system. But we're not going to stand around and look at that. We have 9 2/3 stacks. That's just a buffer chest, really. And we're going to have to do something about the sludge. And I have an idea for it. Let's go take a look up here where our cows are. I also moved the chickens up here. Mainly because I was trying to clear that pad off so that hopefully I could get some new fluid cows. But I may have to do something different. Let's just finish putting everything away. Alright. I also squared off this corner and finished the... Oh, we have some iron. But I finished setting up trees. Let's see. How much iron do we have in there? I think it's 4. Yep, 4 ingots. I did a little reworking on the mob farm. And what I'm working on now is making some magical wood, gunpowder, and a lead. Yeah. We have places for those. Oh, excuse me. Oh, pardon me. Had a busy weekend and I'm still kind of tired. Let's see. No, I didn't make one. I've also upgraded our storage system here, as you can maybe see. Put that there. We're going to keep the glowstone. Or not the glowstone. We're going to put the glowstone in here, but we're going to keep the redstone. Because we've been using a lot of redstone for contraptions and machines and things. Let's see. I think I have those in here. Yes, I did. Yes, indeedly doodly. And wing it back. Ooh. Gunpowder. There we go. Drop. So, one of the things that we will need to do is... easily fix that. All right. It's worked its way through its buffer. I have it set up so when it makes its gravel, the gravel goes into this one, comes up, goes into the storage barrel, and then the barrel feeds into here. Goes through the hopper into here. So one of the things we will need to do is set up not necessarily a sorter, because it already sorts, or it already will sort, because these guys are kind of like locked into place. So we just need to pipe everything to our caches. Shouldn't be too hard to do with item ducts. Now we could do it with item ducts, or we could do it with a transfer node. Now if we did, we've seen how cheap item ducts are. Let's see. There's this one. Energy nodes. What do you make out of this guy? Oh, it's a QED to make a retrieval node. I've never made a QED before. We have all the parts, we just would need the QED. Well, let's take a look. QED. Oh. Diamond edged. Okay. So we need 5 of those, which means 2 recipes of this. That we can do easy. Let's see. What's this? Oh, burnt quartz. We might be able to do that. We would need 4 of those. All right. So let's go take a look at our diamond situation. 9. Well, that might be enough. 11. And we'll need 1 of those. Oh, we'll need ender pearls. Let's see, here they are. We'll just take them all, just to be on the safe side. I think we might have everything we need. Let's take a look. Quartz, ender, or nether quartz. Oh yeah. There's 1, 2. Take it all. Never mind. Alright, so this goes there. We won't need 15, we'll need 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually. We don't have enough quartz. Easy enough to fix. Just take you. That should give us enough. Because if memory serves me correctly, yep, we'll get quartz through this. So we're gonna. That should be. All that we needed. All right. We need to smelt that. See how long a stick will take. Excuse me. So a stick will do 4 items. That's good to know. Let's see. That should do the rest of it. Real quick, let's go put this back. We don't need any quartz for now. Wow, now. Oh, perfect. Perfect. All right. I will need 2 pieces, or 2. Whew. I know I'm flying all over the place, kind of crazy-like. But, we need 2 of those. 2 of those. Okay. We'll need another crafting bench. No wood there. Wood. Plain old crafting bench. Alright. Obsidian. I think I'm gonna need about 8 obsidian. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And nighttime. All right. Jetpack's going crazy. That's fine. Nope, not 5, 4. Okay. There we go. And then 2 of those. All right. Wow, we made a lot more burnt quartz than we needed. Okay, we're on the right track. So there's that. We got it. There's a QED. Now, what else do they need? Let's look at extra utilities real quick. Okay, yeah. These things. Aha! Not terribly hard to make. Nope, not hard to make at all. Toss that in there. Let's make 8. Yeah, let's do 8. Yeah, we've got all the... Do 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 do. Half a stack of those. Place our ender pearls. There. Let's do it with an empty hand. That makes me feel a little safer. 7, 2. The reason I said 2. See? Let's see. Almost got 4. Did I run it out of? Oh, what do you know? I ran it out. Okay. There we go. That's enough to do half of what we want. If but half is a start. There we are. And that. All right. This is a machine, so it should probably come over here. I'm not sure. I don't know a whole lot about these guys. Like I said, I've never made one before. What were we looking? Oh yeah, transfer nodes, or retrieval. Two pearls, an emerald, and two transfer nodes. Easy enough. I have the emerald. Do I have liquid? Alright, let's see. Transfer pipe, stone, chest. Whew, we're gonna have to cut some wood down. Or I'm gonna have to make something else. And you guys will see. Probably in the next episode. What I do for when I need wood. With this style of game. Let's see, that stone, two stone, transfer pipe. I have, okay, should have everything we need. Nope, down. Cross. We'll just take one of those guys. Across. There we go. Now I think we have everything we need. Let's see what happens. Emerald in the middle. Those there. That there. And it's working! It's working! Perfect. And then we can put our diamonds back. And why not set one up for quartz? There we go. You're still working. Oh, no, you're not. You're done. All right. Oh, let's go get those transfer pipes. And we're going to hook something up here. Boink. Let's see. We need to go 2, 3, 4, 5 across the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 across the top. 5 there. 4 there. Break that out. Put that in. Wait. Are we? Why are we? What? No. That's not how you're supposed to work. All right. Sigh. I think I did. That's fine. We advanced our technology, just not in the right way. Everything's okay. We're all okay here. How are you? Fine. Okay, now it's going the right way. Yep, it's pulling flint. Nice, now it's pulling the iron. And my iron should be... Yep. Nickel. More iron. What? Okay, whatever. We'll just let it go. It'll do its thing. Let's see. There we are. Alright, so that's two. I think I need to make another. Yeah, we gotta do something about the sludge. And I think what I want to do with the sludge. What do I want to do with the sludge? Let's put you there. We're going to set up a new channel. We'll call it 13. Sludge. Oh, pardon me. Ugh. Had to sneeze. All right. So if we do that, let's fly down here. Looking for Vincini. There's Vincini. Okay, so that. That. I don't have anything to cut it down with. There we are. Let's take down. Yes, I did. That's fine. Do 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 do. Let's go ahead and use one of these. Pow. Okay. That gave me enough wood. It gave me wood. Okay. Now let's get some iron. And some gold. We're gonna make a golden chest. We should have most of the things we need. And let's go out here. Yeah, right there. I like that idea. Let's put the sludge boiler down. Now we've got two more tesseracts. one there, let's get this guy back. Alright, I actually would like one more tesseract before we turn this bad boy on. But we're gonna do that. Well, because it doesn't. Whoa. Why does it have energy? And the next question is, okay. Does it have to come in from underneath? I thought I could pipe it in from the side. Oh, derp. Receive only. Okay. Let's set. You here. I don't want to turn it on. Not yet. We'll receive receiving power. It's not working because I don't have the fluid going through yet, and that's okay. Let's go ahead. I have the buffer box. We just may have to take some poison damage. Let's see, you sending only. Now let's take a look at you. Your sludge is gone. Come over here. No sludge. Oh, it's already done. Very good. Okay, we'll just zippity-doo-dah away. So, now we have a sludge boiler. Sludge is being transferred to the boiler. We're good there. And then, anytime we make something that's going to boil off sludge, or that will make sludge, will have it transferred out to that boiler, and then that boiler will make items, sand and some other things. And what we can do is then tesseract it back into a sorting system. Maybe eventually we'll make an ME drive, but right now I like the tesseracts. I like the tesseracts a lot. Right now, maybe we'll just keep it kind of rough. This is all the rough beginnings before we start our full-on factory. You know, we've got a couple of little factories. Everything's still kind of man-made, handheld. You are done. You need more. So the fact that I have to hand feed some of these machines, something we're going to be working on. And what I think I'm going to do, because it's fun, because I like them, I'm going to hook a tesseract. Maybe not. I think I'm going to move these turn them 90 degrees, and then I'm going to set a tesseract in so that it pumps. Yeah, put the power in the front. Because I think I can do that. I think you can hook power to the front. Run stone in the back. Don't have my wrench on me. Yeah, I'm going to rework this, I think. But to do that, I need to make a few more test racks because they're fun. And they are a little expensive, but it's not like I'm not growing ender pearls. I mean, come on, really. I am just growing ender pearls. So, I think what I'm going to do is call it a day. I have a little bit of off-camera work to do. I am going to take care of our wood problem. And let's see. Put you away. Yeah, what I'm going to do off camera is I'm going to take care of our wood problem. I'm going to fix some more tesseracts. And I'm going to make some adjustments to our sifters, or our pulverizers, and our automatic sifter here. I'm going to see if I can't do something to speed it up a little bit. I'm not sure what to put in there. I'm going to continue working on making this magical wood so I can make golden spikes. These guys, you can see I need 3 magical wood, and I'm not quite there yet. And the reason I want these is because as they kill, we're going to replace the iron spikes that are in here, that are back here, with the gold ones. Because as they kill things, it stores the experience, which we'll put into here, which we will need for enchanting. And I think we're going to end up doing a lot of enchanting. So, trees, sifting, and who knows what else by the next episode. You'll get to see it. Or maybe we'll do it on the next episode. I'll just get everything ready for it. Get all the grinding stuff ready so that way we can take care of our tree problem or our wood problem. And take care of adjusting that. Yeah, I think I've got a goal. And I would like to say thank you for joining me today. This is MacG with MacG Mania. And I hope you have a great day. And if you can't have a great day, try to at least have a good one. So that way everything comes up aces. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.